Why do men have to have a criminal record and a name that has something to do with drugs, money, or a notorious criminal in order to be a credible rapper in today's society?